One day, Mommy ate that French toast sandwich. It was good.
One time, I ate a lot of food, and then, oh, I think my tummy hurted.
Oh, yeah. If you eat too much, your tummy hurts. Yeah. Biscuit without the cheese and a small hash brown and an order of pancakes. And I have 2 coupons here. Yeah, the first one is 9297. And the second one is 8827. And on one of those chicken And on one of those chicken sandwiches, can I add some tomato, please?
Tomato,
some
both?
Just one.
Okay.
And that's all.
All right.
Okay, thank you. I got some of those candies in my purse from the party yesterday.
Let me eat one.
This is they're spicy.
Can I eat this one?
And you want a spicy one, Dieter?
No.
They're all spicy, Mama, except for this one.
I want not a spicy one.
I think this one is okay.
I don't want the spicy one. So
okay.
I just want that one.
I'll give you this one that's not spicy. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
This kind of looks like a Minto.
It is a Minto. It's a strawberry Minto.
Mommy, when you put regular Mintos inside Coca-Colas,
yeah.
They explode up.
Oh. Do they really?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I didn't know that.
This kind of looks like a white Minto.
I know. Is it tasting like strawberry?
Yeah. And Minto too.
Yeah.
And those are not gum. And those
no,
are not
they're
gum.
Not gum. They're candy.
Yeah, and you can't swallow them.
A couple of ranch and some ketchup. Thank you. Do you want me to pull around?
Yeah.
Okay.
You said ketchup
and ranch? Uh-huh. Thank you. Mommy has to pull around to the front because they're cooking it, and Mommy's going to wait in front, and they're going to bring it out to our car. Okay? She's got to wait a couple more minutes for it.